Hydis abandoned workers, seeing their struggles from Korea to Taiwan, for day nights.Annyeonghaseyo means peace and hello in Korean, for it's a long stay against the YFY Yongfengyu group. Twelve Korean workers made a promise to their union. They will only return when the Taiwan company answer their demand. Taiwan police guarding the Korean workers 24 hours as the struggle continued. A memorial table for a dead worker suicide during the plane closure in front of the Yongfengyu group.Congratulations, Korean workers' hunger strike in Taiwan just passed 100 hours.
撤回官场，
撤回官场，
撤回解雇，
撤回解雇，
抗争到底，
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 撤回解雇，
撤回解雇。
幸福的权利哦。